Swirl. Look at 8,000 damage! Hey you, what's going on ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another Genshin Impact video. We're going straight into this video. The plan today is super simple. We are gonna do the new Spiral Abyss that just came out. Last time I got 34 stars because I couldn't bother, you know, trying my best to do it. But there it is, the new Swirl reaction, which gives AoE damage, which is nice. Okay, we move on. Alright. Let's go. Floor 9. Characters on the field will continuously accumulate your gold. This is still the same thing? I thought they would change this. Did they not change it? Elemental Mastery plus 80. Wow. They just want you to, you know, perform well on any animal character. Okay. We do it. Alright, let's see it. It looks normal to me. Does not look different at all. This is just a reset, like... Aren't they supposed to change it? Alright, well... We're just doing this for now, I guess. Alright, we're in the second half. I don't know, I don't think they changed anything at all. It looks the same. I don't remember. Oh. Vengeance will be mine. I condemn you. Alright, more elemental mastery, nice. They're really pushing elemental mastery here. Oh wow, that was not nice. Alright, I should have him now. I still don't see any difference. I don't even see the whole swirl reaction doing the AoE thing. It looks... It's as if I'm playing the old Spiral Abyss. I don't see anything so special with this. Okay. Okay. Well, we go again. Wait, what? It looks the same! Why does it look the same? Alright, hold on. Just wait a goddamn minute. I'm still very confused. They're not supposed to change Spiral Abyss from 9 to 12? I'm pretty sure they were supposed to change from 9 to 12 in Spiral Abyss, but I don't know, am I missing something? Probably missed the memo. I mean, alright, we're in floor 10, and I kinda just wanna throw whoever in here, but, let's just do the same thing we did last time. We do a little bit of this, have this on this team. I think we might need to have one character that is Pyro, I think. We might run this. I mean, I guess it's fine, right? Boom. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's play. Time for takeoff. Okay. Well, this does look different actually. I don't think there were any Hydro Slimes before. So at least that's different. No! Let me in! Stop it! Oh, that's so annoying! Oh, that's gonna be the bane of my existence, getting frozen the entire time. That is not good. I dislike that a lot. You think I won't use an ult on you? He really thought I wouldn't. This guy's gonna be here forever. Oh no. Oh no, this is not gonna be good. Okay, well. Well, that was a little long. It was a little difficult because I didn't have any proper like freeze characters or cryo characters, so it was kind of long. But lucky enough, in floor 10, you don't really need that much time because you can just like go through it, and you only need to clear it within 6 minutes. Oh, it's not too bad, right? Alright. A little bit of this. That. And now boop boop. Very nice. Melt. Disappear. Big boings. We started it already, so we don't need to gather them here, right? Because it's not like there's two of them. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, I keep forgetting Zhongli's on my second slot. I usually have him on my third slot. This is easy though. Definitely no difficulty here. Especially because you have so much time as well. You're just like very relaxed. That was easy. That was easy. Alright, move on. Yeah, we could just get the 20%. I don't really care. Okay. Let's see. Oh! Really? That's cool. That's very cool. Okay, well, I didn't expect you to do that. Ow. Wow, I did not expect that, actually. Sir, I'm gonna have to ask you to come down here, please. There we go. Oh, we need to do that thing now? We do. Very interesting. Okay. Jump, jump. Couldn't get there in time. Alright, he healed up a bit now. Do that. 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 We do it again. Alright, well, I mean, that flower is nice. Very new, very different. I don't remember what was there before, but that was very refreshing. Find one of these guys. That's cool. Alright. Where's Jean? Maybe that again. I don't have any pyro characters here, that's the problem. Alright, let's just run this and see how it happens. Just, you know, let's just see. Alright, elemental skill damage, hello? Yes, please, good sirs. Okay, and we gather them all together. And perfect. Did they die? Wait. No way it's that good, right? Okay, I didn't swirl there, obviously, but... bring them to the same spot. Swirl. Look at 8,000 damage! Are you kidding me? Venti! Oh my god! If Venti does that, what will... what will Kazuha do? Oh my god. 6,000 from that. Look at this. 8,000. Are you kidding me? Oh, having Sucrose is definitely good. But we need some sort of reaction going. Alright, we hit this. And then Sucrose just goes wild. 9,000? No. Bro. Right? We use this. Oh my god. No way this is real. This isn't real. This is way too quick. What? Why is it this good? 300%, guys, I'm telling you. I'm telling you. Wait, I need to do this first. It's actually stupid how good this is. It's actually dumb. It's over for them. They don't stand a chance. Look at this. It does so much. For no reason. It has no reason to do this much. I didn't ult with Yula. No Yula ult. I reacted enough. The amount of damage that the 300% swirl does is actually broken. It's actually broken. All right, obviously for, you know, big guys like these, it might not be as broken. I mean, look at that, like free damage right there. All right, hold on, just hold on a minute. Do this, do that, do this. Okay, unlucky. Wait, okay. Okay, let's see this. Alright. Oh! Both! Interesting. Very interesting. Alright, we do this. And then we swirl, swirl, swirl. We should have enough now. Nope, not yet. One more swirl. Put these guys together. It's actually not bad. I do want to try. All right, we're already in this floor and it took me no time at all. It took me no time at all. And all right, let's see. I just need to clear this like faster than I did before. Already floor 11 is cleared 3 stars. Just like that. For this floor only, the ley line flow will be normal. Alright. Now there's no swirl increase, so that's gonna be interesting. Definitely gonna be interesting. So, I mean, that's over. So we don't need Sucrose anymore, so we can have our normal team back. I don't know. Sucrose was kind of good though, kind of good, and I think I would just run the same thing. I mean, I thought it was gonna be hard, but it wasn't hard at all. Let's see. Two? Not bad. We just gotta get them over here. Now, boom. Boom, boom. Alright. Ow. Time. Kill this one first. There it is. Come on, Yula. Boom. Alright, go, 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 you go! Go, you look, go! Go, you look, go! Go, you look, go! Damn, that's not enough at all. This needs to do some damage right here. Come on, let's go! Woo! That's one floor, 3 stars.
That was close though. So I don't know if Sucrose is any good on that floor. Alright, let's get some elemental mastery here. Alright. No, I need to hit. Yes, there we go. Boom, boom. Boom. Melt. There we go again. Right, move us. And hit him. Yes. Oh, there's in there. Okay, got you. Woo! There we go. Very clean. Very nice. There we go back here. Push you. Do this. Well, let's see this final half. Very interesting. Oh.
How's it? Read the path. Not this one.
That was hard. That was hard. I couldn't clear this floor. Fully, you know, all 9 stars. I missed a lot of stars. Cleared floor 11 super easily, but floor 12 is actually pretty difficult. Other than that, it's pretty okay. I will try my best to complete this though, and show you guys some sort of method or way to complete it well. And thank you guys so much for watching this video. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, consider subscribing and liking to this video as well. See you guys in this next video. Goodbye.